Yeah, welcome to Baldur's Gate 3. My name's Eli, and I'm excited to play this game. Huge Baldur's Gate fan and D&D fan. Welcome to the channel. Go ahead, comment, like, subscribe, all that jazz you're supposed to say on YouTube. Go ahead, tell me how bad I am at video games. Trust me, I already know. Okay, we're going to hop right into it, do a new game here, and see how many times I can die before we get out of the tutorial area. Oh my god. That doesn't creep you out, man. Like I said, I'm going to try and do different races, classes, so on and so forth. Origin, I'm going to be Guild Artisan, because I'm planning on being a rogue, and then the insight and the persuasion on top of that. I'm also planning on boosting up my wisdom and my charisma. Pardon me. And probably lowering my constitution in order to compensate. Anyways, I'm a guy. I do not play female characters. I do not understand people that play female characters that are guys. Anyways, that's just me. People have their reasons. Whatever they are. Race, we're going to go with Drow. Dexterity and charisma bonus there. Also like the rapier. And then hand crossbow, I'm not even sure you can have any of those. I get a cantrip of dancing lights, and we're going to be Sildaren. So still get the rapier, all that other stuff, superior dark vision, and then appearance, voice one, I believe is good.
Something just woke up down here.
Let's see, was it 5, yep, and there we go, and purple eyes, yes, I think I like that hairstyle actually, yeah, okay, we want pure white hair, and then tattoo, we want a white. And I believe that's the dragon there. Yeah, just barely noticeable. Okay. And then I guess the makeup's fine. Well, less intense. Okay. class rogue. So there we go. Skills, we got deception, insight, persuasion, sleight of hand, stealth, trying to go be the face of the party. I'll take my strength down, intelligence up, constitution down, charisma up. This is the thing. I'm going all charisma and wisdom. Because we got the insight at plus 4, deception at plus 4, persuasion at plus 4. Investigation at 0. So, hitting all those, of course the dexterity, acrobatics, sleight of hand, and stealth. All plus 5. So, I believe that's it for that.
Tell me, who do you dream of at night?
Okay. Female. Who do I dream of at night? Let's venture forth. You think you'd take the dead bodies and put them somewhere, just not leave them laying around all over the place. He's like, oh, yeah. This music just gets you hyped. I'd have to say those dragons are badass. Totally. is amazing. Anyways. Okay. So, I am a bit of a loot ho, as I've said. And so, I will spend a lot of time looking around, trying to find chests. Did I just pick up the entire chest and put it in my pocket? Seriously. Yes, I did. Well, let's take everything out of there and then throw item. Let's throw it over there. Here we go. It now has 6 damage. Okay. Caustic bomb. Chest. I guess I shouldn't hold Alt and hit it. I should probably let go of Alt and then. Let's see if we can find some more stuff here. Figure out what we're doing. The nursery. Autosave successful.
Someone else got out.
Someone else got out.
This is the pool that thing came from. The parasite now writhing behind your eye.
Investigation. That one, I can find nothing out.
You notice nothing more than meets the eye.
Well, that sucked. Okay.
Its casing crumbles beneath your hands, sloshing volatile brine as it collapses.
Knocked you back. All right. Okay. Stuff. Get stuff from the mind flare. Yes.
Dead.
Good. All right. Well, not in that way. Okay. We can jump over there. Walk over there. Oh, gee, Christmas. I set myself on fire. Yeah, I'm gonna keep burning. Great.
Brain in a jar.
Okay. If I go right here, and then I jump over here, I can do it without getting myself all burned. Okay. All right. So now I come through here. Okay.
Devilkin. Am I in the hells?
Yeah, I think so. Chair. Okay. This is gonna be gross.
Yes, you've come to save us from this place. From this place you'll free us.
The exposed brain quivers in expectation.
Please, before they return! They return.
You're creepy. You're an exposed brain. I think you're past the point of saving. Tell me what to do.
Remove us from this body. From this case. Free us. Please.
Investigation 17. What did we find out?
Notice edema, a swelling of the brain causing pressure where it strains against the shell of the skull. With a start, you realize you're talking to an intellect devourer, a minion of the mind flayers who abducted you.
Do I destroy it, or do I try to use it as a helper? I think we're going to gently pry the brain out. Maybe. We'll see. Nope. I think I just destroyed the brain. And I'm dexterous.
Won't budge.
Well, there you go. Destroy it. Okay. I guess that's one way to do it. One minute. Okay. Well, there you go. Just, you know. Let's play with brain, you know, just squish the brain. I guess it is something bad. Well, I think that's all I have for this area right here. I think it's a good place to stop. Thank you for watching. Again, comment, like, subscribe. Tell me how bad I am and what I missed. All right. Thank you and good night.